The Social Democratic Party, SDP, in Ekiti State rounded up its campaign for the 2022 gubernatorial election in the state on a promising note as the mega rally organized by the party witnessed a mammoth growth that filled up the Ekiti State Pavilion in solidarity for the SDP flag bearer in the Saturday election. Engineer Segun Oni and some party stakeholders who attended the campaign expressed confidence in the candidature of Engineer Segun Oni, as they described him as a man with distinguished character. Going by the large number of party members and supporters who participated at the Social Democratic Party rally today, then it is appropriate that the party may likely defeat the ruling All Progressive Congress in the Saturday's election. Reporting, Olukotun Ahmed, News Extra.
Honorable Titilayo Owolabi Akerele, a member of the Mega Rally Planning Committee, a former state legislator in Ekiti State, and a senatorial aspirant under the Social Democratic Party. Yeah. We are prepared, well prepared, and we believe God will take control. We have worked tirelessly to the nooks, crannies, corners of Ekiti State within a very short period. And we believe that Ekiti people will buy into the Social Democratic Party, Egbeleshi. Thank you. What makes him different is that he has been a governor before. He has the track record for pedigree, for credibility, for integrity, and for deliverables. Ekiti people are not fools. They know who served them well. They know who performed well. And so it's a very, very good market. And Ekiti people has been buying.